And NBA scrimmages now officially underway. 8 teams are slated to play in the Orlando bubble. They're just scrimmages, but they're one step closer to a return to play. The Magic and Clippers played first, then the Wizards and Nuggets. And then this evening, the Brooklyn Nets play at 7 against the Pelicans. You can catch that game on the YES Network or on ESPN Radio. The Kings play the Heat at 8 to round it out. Scrimmages will continue until the restart of the season on July 30th.